acute angles are there?
Three, ma'am.
Acute angles. There are three acute angles in the figure. How many acute angles are there? Three.
Three.
These are the acute angles. Next, how many obtuse angles are there?
One.
How many obtuse angles are there? Which figure? 17 to figure. How many obtuse angles are there?
One, ma'am.
One.
Only one obtuse angle. How many reflex angle are there?
One, ma'am. One.
Only one. Okay. Rasil, on your video. So we can start. What you should write there? What you should write there?
3D. 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 3D.
First one, 17th question. There are three acute angles. How many acute angles are there?
Three.
Acute angles are there. Okay. How many acute angles are there? Three.
Three.
Three acute angles. How many obtuse angles are there?
One.
How many obtuse acute angles?
One, ma'am.
Acute angles. Which question answer you are writing? Three.
Seventeenth.
Okay. 17th question. Figure given. How to write? How many acute angles are there? How many acute angles are there? Three. How many obtuse angles are there?
One.
Only one obtuse angle. Most of them that okay. Obtuse angles one. Chinmay, how many reflex angles are there?
Three.
What is meant by reflex angle? Chinmay, unmute and tell me. Chinmay.
One.
Okay. Next one, who is there here? Isa. Salijesh, unmute.
Yes, ma'am.
Salijesh.
Yes, ma'am.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon. How many reflex, what is meant by reflex angle? Najma Saira, what is meant by reflex angle? Yes. Tell me, how many, what is meant by reflex angle? Yes. What is meant by reflex angle? More than 180 and less than 360. What is meant by reflex angle? More than 180
and
360 degree. How many reflex angles are there?
One.
How many reflex angles are there? Only one reflex angle. So what is the answer you wrote, Nairin? First answer, what you wrote? 17th one, first answer. How many acute angles?
Ma'am, I just came now.
Who?
I just came now.
What? How many acute angles you wrote?
Ma'am, I just came now.
Okay, no problem, no problem. Next, who is there? Nevin? Nevin? Yes, unmute and tell me, Nevin. How many acute angles? What is meant by acute angle? Nevin?
One.
Freya, how many acute angles are there?
Four.
Freya? How many acute angles? Which problem you are doing now? 17th one. How many acute angles are there in the figure? Workbook problem. 17th. How many acute angles are there? There are
three
acute angles.
Three.
How many obtuse angles are there?
One.
Obtuse angles. How many reflex angles are there?
One.
One reflex angle is there. Three acute angles are there. And one obtuse angle is there.
Angle.
You understood? 17th one?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Now we can go to the 18th problem. 18th one. 18th one we can.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, I came now only because Ma'am, I came
okay,
now.
No problem. You listen now. Only 17th problem I did. You can start 18th one. 18th one. See the figure.
Ma'am.
Read the question. Who is it?
Identify and explain.
Identify and explain the different types of
angles. Yes, identify and explain the different types of angles formed in the letter Z of English alphabet. Okay. Z. How many? Which type of angles are there?
Flex angle and acute angle.
They marked like the Z. They marked and here one angle, here one angle. Which type of angles are there? Prinova.
Acute angle, flex angle.
Yes, acute angle. How many angles are there, Anushree?
Ma'am, should I write down?
There are? How many acute angles are there?
Ma'am, I was not there.
Okay, you are also not there. Okay. How many acute angles are there in the letter Z?
One.
Only one
two.
Acute angle in the letter Z?
Ma'am, two.
Two. There are? Two acute angles.
Two acute angles.
Or you can say that both are acute angles. Because they are, what is the reason for both are acute angles? Because they are less than 90 degrees.
90
you can
degree.
Write the answer in different way. How will you write? Both are acute angles. Okay? You can write in different way. Both are acute angles. Because what is the reason both are acute angles? It is less than
90 degree.
90 degree.
It is less than
90 degree.
You understood now?
Yes, ma'am.
Whatever answer I am sending, little bit different. Yes, their only wording will be different. Don't say that the problem itself different. Okay? Both are acute angles because it is less than 90 degrees. Sometimes the wording will be different. WhatsApp I am sending. Same. Okay? Sri Shankar, can you say what is the answer for 18th question? Sri Shankar?
Then first one obtuse angle.
Yes, first one is obtuse angle. Which one?
Second 18th one.
Okay.
Ma'am, can you say some answer? Ma'am, can you write
you are telling now? Abhimanyu. Abhimanyu. Unmute and tell me. A 17th problem. What is the 17th problem answer? Abhimanyu. What is the 17th problem? What is the 17th problem answer? 17th one answer, Abhimanyu. Pia Lijo. Mute it. Pia Lijo. Unmute and tell me. 17th one answer. How many acute angles are there? There are three acute angles. How many obtuse angles are there? One obtuse angle. How many reflex angles are there? One reflex
one.
Angle. Okay. You understood?
Okay.
What is the answer for 18th one?
Yes.
In my, what is the
yes,
answer for 18th one?
18th one. Yes.
There are two acute angles. Both are acute angles because they are less than, measurement is less than 90 degrees. Therefore, both are acute angles. You are understanding or not?
Yes, yes ma'am. Understanding.
Yes. Can you tell me go to the next one? Next problem?
Yes, ma'am.
Next problem, 19th one. Can we go? Pass to the next 18th question. 19th question, you can see the answer there. 19th one answer.
Can you say 17th question?
Yes.
17th answer.
Answer, both are acute angles because they are less than 90 degrees.
Ma'am, excuse me, differences are coming.
Okay.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, this is only the WhatsApp.
Yes, I will send the answers through WhatsApp. Just the right.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, disturbances are coming. Some.
Disturbance
17th question's answer. Can you say ma'am? 17th
disturbance.
17th question. Once again, I should tell you.
Okay.
I will tell in the last. While the winding up the session, I will tell the answers again. Okay. Okay, 17th one you leave it now. You write 19th one onwards. Those who came late, 19th one onwards. Afterwards, I will tell you to write how to write 17th and 18th problem. Those who are not there in this. Okay. So next one, what is the time there? Vaikari, what is the time there? 19th question, first clock. What is the time in that clock? Vaikari, now you unmute. What is the time there? First one. Ronita. Ronita. Can you hear? What is the angle there? What is the time there? 5:50 is the time. What is the angle made? Which type of angle it is? It is obtuse angle. Which type of angle?
Obtuse angle.
Obtuse angle.
First figure you can write it as obtuse angle.
Obtuse angle.
Obtuse angle. Okay. Second figure. What is the time? 3 o'clock. What is the angle there? Najma. What is the angle there? Anushree.
Ma'am.
What is the angle there?
Ma'am, excuse me.
Yes.
Can I tell?
Tell me. Who is that?
Obtuse angle. Sri Shankar. Obtuse angle.
And Sri
Shankar. Ma'am, obtuse angle.
Second one, B.
Right angle.
Excellent. It is a right angle. Why it is right angle, Jeline?
Because it is 90 degree.
So first one, what is the, afterwards, once again, I will tell you the answers. You can check it again. First one is obtuse angle. Second one is right angle.
Right angle.
Okay. Third one, what is the third answer?
Third one is fixed angle.
Obtuse angle.
Obtuse angle. What is the time? 7 o'clock. Which type of angle?
Obtuse angle.
Obtuse angle. 7 o'clock. The angle is obtuse angle. What is the last time? 10 o'clock. Which type of angle it is?
Acute angle.
All are answering together. Group answers. Okay, now I will ask the questions. Blessin. Sister, what is the 19th one? First answer, what you wrote? Others? No sound. Those who are making and sound there. Yes, Blessin, what is the first answer you wrote?
Obtuse angle.
Yes, obtuse angle. Very
obtuse
good.
Obtuse angle.
Obtuse angle. Next one, Daniel. Second one, what answer you wrote? Now you mute it.
Right angle.
Very good. Right angle. Third one, what angle you wrote? Amanath. Third one, what you wrote? Which type of angle? Obtuse angle. Very good. Nairin, what is the fourth one angle you wrote?
Yes, ma'am.
10 o'clock.
Acute angle.
These are the four answers of 8. Which question that? 19th one. You understood now? Yes. Now we can go to the 20th. After finishing that, I will tell the answers once again. Helen, what is your doubt? Any doubt you are having? Okay, now we can go to the next topic. Next question. Next question, we can do it. What is the next question? 20th one.
By what angle does the hour
By
hand
what
move?
Our hand when it goes from 3 p.m. to 8 p.m. 3 o'clock to 8 o'clock. 3 p.m. to 8 o'clock. Okay. What is the total angle? Complete angle. Very good. So, by what angle does the our hand move when our hand means what? H-O-U-R, our hand, not ours hand. That is H-O-U-R, our hand.
Okay? Our hand.
1 hour we will be telling. That is our hand moves when it goes from 3 p.m. to 8 p.m. 3 o'clock to 8 o'clock, 5, 8 o'clock. How many hours will be there? 3 o'clock to 8 o'clock. How many hours will be there?
3 o'clock to 8 o'clock.
There will be 5 hours. Okay. Total angle moved how much?
Yes.
360 degrees. Then, does it goes from? So in 1 hour, how much angle it will move? In 1 hour, angle moves. How much you will get? 360 divided by 12, you will get it as 30 degree. In 1 hour, how much angles will be moved? 30 degree in 1 hour. Okay. In 1 hour. 360 divided by 12, you will get 30 degree. So in 5 hours, what is the angle? In 5 hours, angle how much? 30 into 5. So in 5 hours, the angle will be 150 degree. Okay.
Amen.
So we can say it. So what is the first step you will write, Neha? Neha, Sharath?
Total angle.
Total angle how much?
360 degrees.
In 1 hour, how much angles will be formed?
30 degrees.
How much angle it will be moved? 30 into 5 will get 30 degrees. Understood the steps? So whatever answers I am sending, the sentences will be little bit different. But those who are written, no need of writing it again. Those who did not write it, you can write again. Okay? You understand what I told you?
Yes, ma'am.
So, those who are written, no need of writing it again. Those who are not written, you can write. So, in one, total angle is 360 degree. In 1 hour, how much angle will be moved? 360 divided by 12, you will get 30 degree. In 5 hours, what is the total angle it will be moving? 30 into 5, you will get 150 degree. Okay?
50 degree.
Understand now? Yes, we can go to the next one. Next problem.
And don't remember, I didn't write.
Not finished, huh?
No, ma'am.
Okay. I will tell again. Don't worry. Now, last problem, 21st problem.
I can't see the screen. Ma'am.
Yes.
21st angle.
21. Measure the angles of the given figure. What is the sum of its angles? You can measure using protractor. Keep the protractor on one side and you can measure the angle. And tell me how much is the total angle in that figure.
Angle, what is the total 180.
Angle? What is the angle in that figure? You have to tell me.
108.
So measuring with the protractor, you will get the angle as 108 degrees. So you can write the answer. Each measuring with the protractor, each angle. What is the measure of each angle? 108 degrees. The sum of
ma'am, total 105
angles
into 5.
How much you will get?
Equal to
5 into 108 degree. That means 540 degree. What is the total measurement of each angle?
540 degree.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am. I can't see the screen.
Yes, ma'am. Don't rub it. Can I write?
Don't rub it. I'm not rubbing now. Each angle is 180
degrees.
All five angles will be 180 to 5. You will get 500 and...
Ma'am, I can't see the screen.
Ma'am,
I can't see the screen.
540.
Ma'am.
Send it out.
I write this in my...
Ma'am.
I rub it.
Ma'am.
No, ma'am. No, please.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am.
Can I rub it now?
Ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Who is talking? You tell the name. Because I cannot understand.
And Daniel is writing.
Ma'am. Who?
Daniel.
Daniel, tell me what is your doubt.
Ma'am, he is writing.
He is writing still. Okay, you write it. Those who are finished?
I'm finished.
Those who have written the answers, no need of writing in tomorrow.
Finished, ma'am.
Those who wrote, then those who did not complete, you can write it tomorrow while the answers I am sending to you. Okay?
Ma'am.
Okay, shall we go to the next problem?
Ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am.
22nd problem.
Ma'am.
22nd problem. Measure and write the angles given using protractor. Measure and write angles using protractor.
Ma'am, protractor is so small.
So small? Now you can keep the protractor in that line, on that line.
Ma'am, steps also.
Steps you can write.
Ma'am, already I write this question.
Shall we write the steps?
Ma'am, me too.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes or no?
140.
Ma'am. I have one doubt.
Ma'am.
I have one doubt.
Ma'am, 140.
Ma'am, I have one doubt. Ma'am, I have one doubt. Can I ask you?
22nd problem.
Ma'am, I have one doubt. Can I ask
you? Place the protractor. Place the protractor on the given angle. Place the protractor on the given angle such that.
Ma'am. Ma'am.
Keep the protractor on the given angle such that. The baseline coincide.
Ma'am, your sharing is stuck.
Yeah, ma'am, the board is not here. Stuck.
Not cut, ma'am. Screen sharing is not cut.
The baseline coincides with one arm.
Ma'am, we can only see a base.
We can't see, ma'am.
Only place we can
see. We can only see place.
The baseline coincides with one arm.
Ma'am!
Ma'am, we cannot see, ma'am.
And?
Only place.
Ma'am.
We cannot see, ma'am. We cannot see anything. Ma'am, can you hear us?
Center coincide with the vertex.
Ma'am.
Ma'am.
Cannot see. Ma'am, we cannot see you, ma'am.
Center coincide with the
vertex. We cannot see you.
Ma'am, the board is stuck.
Keep the protractor.
Ma'am, we can see you, ma'am.
Ma'am, the board is stuck.
Ma'am, the board is stuck.
The center line coincide with the
board
is stuck.
Ma'am, the board is stuck.
Now we see.
Okay, you are writing? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes or no?
Ma'am,
no,
don't rub.
Brazil.
Ma'am, don't rub.
Ma'am, this much time you, our board was...
Nairin, everyone's video is off.
Ma'am, there is network issue.
Like that.
Place the protractor on one angle such that the baseline coincides with the arm and center coincides with the vertex. Finished all of you?
No, ma'am.
Ma'am, we just see.
Okay.
Ma'am.
Only the board. The board.
Ma'am, don't rub. Ma'am, we didn't finish.
Ma'am, we didn't see. The board was stuck.
Ma'am, we couldn't write.
Najma, Saira.
Ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, we didn't finish it.
Ma'am, we didn't.
Excuse me, ma'am. Ma'am?
Okay, finished all of you?
No.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No,
ma'am.
Like any problem?
Ma'am, we did it complete because our ma'am, when you write, we can't see. Ma'am, can you write 20 seconds and answer one more time?
Ma'am
is not listening.
Ma'am,
internet gone. Ma'am, slow. Ma'am's video also stuck.
I
taken screenshot.
I am in your audio.
Hello, ma'am. Are you there?
Hello, ma'am.
Ma'am, when?
Ma'am?
Time is over.
No, the time is not over. Hello. 4 minutes are there.
Ma'am, it's not there. Ma'am, when?
Yeah, 4 minutes are there, but.
1:31.
4 minutes are there. Don't leave.
Ma'am, leave. Ma'am, leave. Ma'am, it's not there.
Ma'am came. Ma'am,
excuse me, ma'am.
Ma'am, we can't see you.
Hello, ma'am.
Sometimes we can't see nothing, ma'am. And board we can't see. Ma'am, can you write 20 seconds one more time?
I will tell the steps. Okay.
Ma'am, the board is stuck. We can't see nothing.
Yes, place the protractor on the given angle. Baseline coincide with the arm of the angle and center coincide with its vertex. Not the marking on the other arm lies, and the total angle is 135 degrees. Total angle is 135 degrees. Okay. Now we can discuss about the previous problems. Those who did not write the answers, you can listen once again. 17th problem. What is the answer, Fia? Fia, what is the answer? Fia Lijo. Yes, Nairin raised her hand. Pia Lijo, Nairin, tell me the answer.
Yes. Which one? 17th one.
17th one. Some of them not written, I think. Okay, very good. Tell me. Tell me now.
Acute angle 3.
How many acute angles are there?
3.
3 acute angles.
Okay, very good. Those who did not write, you can write it now. How many acute angles are there? 3?
3.
Acute.
3.
How many obtuse angles are there?
And 1.
1.
1. 1 obtuse angle. Okay. How many reflex angles are there?
One.
Reflex angle is there. So how many acute angles? 3 acute angles.
3.
How many obtuse
3.
Angles? 1 obtuse M1. Angle. How many
one.
Reflex angle? 1 M1. Reflex angle. Okay.
One.
Next, those who did not write, someone told me they did not write the answer. 18th one. Z. How many angles are there? How many acute angles are there? In the letter Z, how many acute angles are there?
Two acute angles are there.
Two. Both are angles marked in the letter are acute angles. Why they are acute angles?
Because it is less than 90 degrees.
Okay, 17th one answer is acute angles. 3 are there. Yes, obtuse angle is 1. and the reflex angle is also
one.
18th one you can write. Both the angles marked are acute angles because they are
angled. Because it is
understood or not? Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
550. What is the angle made? Which type of angle it is? 550. The time is time 50. 550. Which type of angle is made?
Obtuse angle.
3 o'clock. What is the angle?
Right angle.
End the class.
Then third one, right C. Angle. 7 o'clock.
Obtuse angle.
Last one.
Acute angle.
10 o'clock. It is acute angle.
Yes, ma'am.
Get the problem. Total angle. What is the total angle?
360 degrees.
In our how much angle it will be there? 360 divided by 12.
60 divided by 12 equals 30 degrees.
30 degrees. 5 hours.
1 more time I should tell.
In 1 hour, it will move. Total angle you write. What is the total angle? 360 degree. In 1 hour, how much angle it will be moving? 360 divided by 12. You will get 30 degree. In 1 hour, how much angle will be moved? 30 degree. In 5 hours, how many angles will be there? What is the angle? 30 into 5. I will send these answers through WhatsApp. Okay. These answers I will send to you. But sentences will be a little bit different. Whatever I am telling. Or
written
answers, no need of writing it again.
Ma'am, in 5 hours.
First problem. Measure the angles of the given figure. What is the sum of its all its angles? So measuring each angle with the protractor, each angle will be what? 108 degrees. And what is the sum of all the five angles? You will get it as 108 into 5, you will get 540 degrees.
Then
next 5 hours, what, ma'am? In 5 hours. Measuring each angle with the protractor, each angle is measuring 108 degrees. Sum of the angles 5 times, you will get 108 into 5, you will get it as 540. Then last one is the angle is 135 degrees. Steps I will send to you. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Have a nice
Thank you, ma'am.
And write the complete the notes. Tomorrow we can start. You understood or not? Raise your hands.
Understood, ma'am.
Okay, very good.
Understood, ma'am.
Tomorrow we can start the next topic, that is next of a solid. Okay?
Thank you, ma'am.
For the class.
Remember, you share screen, ma'am.
No, now I am going to stop it.